It is day number 10. We can't do it, that's 20.
Oh, yeah.
Do 10.
Oh, we can do it.
Because we're going to run out of fingers tomorrow.
Oh, we can both do our.
Well, no, because tomorrow you're going to have to be 11, so you're going to need your fingers for that. It's day number 10 of the Playmobil Back to Future Playmobil Advent Calendar. Calendar Advent
Thingy
Future
Mabobby.
Back to the Playmobil Bill.
Thingy Mabobby.
It's that one. It's early.
It's also my friend's birthday, so everyone make sure to wish him a happy birthday in the comments down below. Happy birthday, Lucas.
Happy birthday, Lucas. Let's open number 10.
This is your birthday present, by the way. Day number 10.
What is it?
It's dark.
Exciting.
His hair's a bit weird, though.
Yeah, so he's in his radiation suit.
Yeah.
But he's got hair that means he can put a head on it.
Hat on it.
Hood. Ooh.
And the hood, let's open these up, will probably be day 11.
You think so? Could be right. There he is. So we do have a doc in his radiation suit from the DeLorean set.
Yeah, we've got three docs now, and there is another doc in here.
But this one obviously is slightly different because he will be able to have a hood on, and he's still got to have his tool bag, and I don't know what else he'll have, maybe his watches. So, you think that'll be tomorrow? Who knows? We'll have to find out, and you'll have to find out tomorrow as well.
Don't forget to like and subscribe, and wish Lucas a happy birthday.
Bye.
Bye.